Hello everyone, my name is Minako from Japan. Today I'm very concerned about my plant. She eats it. So I inherited this plant from my mother when she passed away. And we've been together since I was 5 years old. So she is at least 30 years old. So for, even though I'm not so knowledgeable about how to take care of plants, she has never been so bold. As you can see, this is her last. This is her last leaf. Yeah, which became withered last week. So maybe her current room is too small for her to be grown up, and I have to take care of her and to give her some treatments. Okay, let's get started. There's a lot of mosquitoes. I'm bitten many times. Okay, so overall, I've done everything I can do for my sister. By the way, she's nicknamed Moja because my mother, my deceased mother, called her Moja. By the way, I completely forget what kind of plant she is, but probably, as far as I'm concerned, she's from a tropical island. I don't know what kind of she what kind of brand she is. Okay, I'm so sorry. Alright, so thank you for watching this video, and please cross your fingers that she's being revitalized, and stay safe. See you guys in the next one. Bye bye.